प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड दिस वेरी क्लियरली. वॉट वी आर ट्राइंग टू अराइव एट, वी आर ट्राइंग टू अराइव एट वैल्यूएशन फॉर इंश्योरेंस कवरेज. वॉट इज इंश्योरेंस कवरेज? इट इज द इंश्योरेंस कवर एन एंटिटी टेक्स टू कवर रिस्क ऑन इट्स एसेट्स. वॉट इज वैल्यूएशन फॉर इंश्योरेंस कवरेज? वैल्यूएशन फॉर इंश्योरेंस कवरेज इज टू असेस द वैल्यू ऑफ द रिस्क टू बी कवर्ड. आर यू विद मी एवरी वन? सो वैल्यूएशन फॉर रिस्क फॉर इंश्योरेंस कवरेज इट इज टू असेस वैल्यू ऑफ द रिस्क टू बी कवर्ड. सो वॉट रिस्क आई एम गोइंग टू टेक बिफोर आई टेक अ इंश्योरेंस पॉलिसी? आई नीड टू असेस. एंड वाई आई नीड टू असेस? बिकॉज इफ आई मेक अ मिस्टेक इन द असेसमेंट ऑफ माई इंश्योरेंस कवरेज एंड डू एन अंडर इंश्योरेंस, गॉड फॉरविड इट समथिंग गोज रॉन्ग विद दैट एसेट, वॉट इज गोइंग टू हैपन? टू द एक्सटेंट ऑफ अंडर इंश्योरेंस आई एम गोइंग टू बी इन ट्रबल. एंड देयरफॉर आई नीड टू डू वैल्यूएशन फॉर इंश्योरेंस कवरेज. दैट मीन्स आई नीड टू फाइंड आउट एज टू वॉट इज माई रिस्क, टोटल रिस्क इन्वॉल्व इन दिस एसेट. And that is, friends, your valuation for insurance risk coverage. So, valuation for insurance coverage should be done on reproduction method. Do you follow everybody? If this asset is to be recreated, then how much it is going to cost me? Now, that should be the risk coverage. Why? Because tomorrow something happens to that asset. Tomorrow something happens to that asset. What will save me? What will save me? An amount which I will need to recreate that asset, availability of that amount will save me. And that means for the insurance coverage, I need to do the valuation based on the reproduction method. And that is your valuation for insurance coverage. Why? That is because in the event any calamity, entity is covered for the full risk. And that is, friends, valuation for insurance coverage.
Are you covering only asset insurance here? What about loss of profit insurance? Is it coming under here or not?
Surya, the principle would still remain the same. See, the principle, whether it is asset or it is loss of profit, the principle would still remain the same in both the cases. So the principle will remain the same. So when you are doing insurance of an asset, what you need to do, you need to cover or take the coverage to the extent of maximum that you will need to suffer. In case of loss of profit, again you need to do the same thing. That in case loss of profit happens, so what you will need to do, you will need to find out what is the maximum amount of loss that I may suffer. And what you need to do, you need to take the insurance cover for this maximum amount of loss of profit that can happen. Why? Because if something goes wrong and you are undercovered, then you will be in difficulty, because the amount of claim that you will get from the insurance company is not going to be adequate enough to take care of your liabilities. That is what I mean. That means it is applicable in both the cases, assets also and loss of profit also.